Taro Tassadar, Executor. The survivors from Ire have made it safely through the gate. Yet, amidst the chaos of our retreat, we lost contact with Phoenix and Raynor. I fear that they may have been overrun by the Zerg.
Fear not, Artemis. Phoenix is as stalwart a warrior as I have ever known. And the Terran Raynor has proven himself to be highly resourceful in the past. I, for one, believe that they made it here safely. But while we wait for word from them, we must reconnoiter the surrounding area and find a suitable location for a more permanent settlement. Once we're situated, we can begin to search for the Dark Templar.
Isarju! Thoradun! Kaukola! Thus I serve! Honor guide me! Thus I serve!
Executor, there are Zerg on Shakuras. They must have taken control of the warp gate on Ire.
The man calls. She out. Thus I serve. The man calls. Kaukola, thus I serve.
That have followed you here seem ill-tempered.
Well met, my brother. Indeed, these creatures known as the Zerg have no regard for the sanctity of life. Once we have secured this area, I shall tell you everything I know about them in council.
I'm sure the Matriarch will be eager to hear your tale as well.
Executor, we have received a transmission from Raynor and Phoenix. They are still alive, and are fighting to retake the warp gate on Ire. We must secure the gate on this side without delay.
So be it.
We must construct additional pylons. You have not enough minerals.
Very well. For Ire, so be it. For Ire, Nimai. For Ire, Nimai. For Ire.
You have not enough minerals,
Zanashwina. So be it. So be it. Very well. Karaskulio. Very well.
What now calls? You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Am
where I am.
There is no sign of Phoenix or Rainer. They must still be on Ire.
So be it. Very well. For Ire. Very well. I long for combat.
Oh. It's not Lari.
Stay here.
Narasulio.
Yes.
Receiving. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Narasulio.
Zerg won't send more reinforcements to Shakuris.
You will be hopelessly outnumbered. And once the gate is shut down, there will be no one to save you should you be overrun.
Yeah, well, I'm a man of action. What can I say?
I shall remain with Raynor as well, Executor. My duty is to Ire, after all.
Farewell, then, brave warriors. We will send through all the troops we can spare.
Thanks. You kids just remember to play nice from now on, okay? Wish us luck.